Alright, time to go to the security room. And do you guys remember the security officer? I hope you do. It's our good friend Larry Butz. Some good info, huh? Alright. So Ron was mysteriously fired 1 year ago. Why is it that his key card to the CEO offices still worked? They would have disabled his key card in the year after he was fired, right? I guess it's not a very secure security company. Okay, Larry is totally hiding something from us. Okay, here we go, everybody. Psych locks. When something smells, it's usually the butts. Select the Select the Magatama. I was having trouble with the controls there for a moment, but select the Magatama and present it to Larry. Okay, so the evidence is the wallet. Larry found the wallet at the time of the crime, therefore, he was hanging around where the wallet is instead of spending time in his security office. Thank you. at this point, present the key card, which was clearly used at 1 a.m. Cyclops. And time to hear the truth from Larry Butz. Let me guess, it's a girl. Left the office to find out that his girlfriend is cheating on him. The evidence, huh? Okay, let's show him evidence. Wow, Larry. Seriously, stop flirting with Maya. So that's the piece of evidence that you want to show to Larry. Show it to him and then talk to him about the buzzer. Somehow, I'm not surprised. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that was the whole point of talking to Larry, so we could get that super special buzzer report.